You really think fighting can compare to sagas?
I cannot thank you enough, Eivor.
Compare.
I feared the worst when I heard my old moniker,
Guthman. It is quick, clever,
hadn't heard it in years.
It is the art dredges up fearful memories.
I imagine. How did you fall in with that bunch?
After my mother died, I sought family. Wilf offered.
Nonsense! It is not that complicated.
Took me in and told me who I was. Who I could be.
That is why you misunderstand.
I don't crave that belonging anymore. Among you lot, people accept me as I am. The greatest gift I ever got.
Admit it, Alvis.
Many men are calm because they've never known a storm.
Admit to a falsehood?
You weathered the storm.
I would sooner square a circle.
That is a rare thing.
That means a lot. Thank you.
Nonsense! It is not that complicated.
You do not appreciate.
What is happening here?
Holger wishes to prove that flighting is a lesser art. I am correcting him.
It is unrefined, unpalatable, unpleasant. I could beat you without a lick of practice.
That is not so, you thick-headed. Eivor, care to judge a flighting?
I would happily judge, brothers. Show me what you have.
I will begin. There's a skin-deep resemblance twixt Holger and me. For inside, he's just hot air and bad poetry. Well, in all but our talent, we're certainly twins. It should be no surprise to see which of us wins.
Not bad. Now hear this. You see, flighting is simple, so hearken to me. Look, anyone can do it. It's so easy. But the true challenge in life is to do something more. Like writing sagas, painting pictures, and lore. Yes, lore. There. What do you think, Eivor?
Alvis is the clear winner, Holger.
I should have expected no less from you, Eivor. You have no ear for these things. A pity.
Thank you, Eivor, for acknowledging the natural order.
It's good to be home again. That is, if I haven't robbed myself of the pleasure of calling it home.
Tarbin, in spite of all, you're welcome here. And you owe us nothing but the work you love.
Right. Payment in fresh loaves of bread. I can manage that.
But first, one scrap of your past remains.
Right. The ledger.
Toss it. And purge the past.
With pleasure.